one a step down chopper, also known as a type A chopper, we have to find the value of duty cycle at which the load current is just continuous. Load current is just continuous means the current waveform is at the boundary between continuous and discontinuous conduction. So this is the current waveform at the boundary between continuous and discontinuous conduction. Current waveform at the boundary. So this is T on dash, and this is T. So at this point, I minimum becomes 0. I minimum becomes 0. So this is the current waveform at the boundary between continuous and discontinuous conduction. We have to calculate the duty cycle, which corresponds to the boundary between continuous and discontinuous. So here, the value of duty cycle is T on dash by T. The mathematical equation to calculate the value of duty cycle at the boundary is TA by T into ln of 1 plus m into e to the power T by TA minus 1. So this is the equation for calculating the value of duty cycle at which the current waveform is at the boundary. Here in this equation, TA means LA by RA and M means it is the ratio of EB by VS and time period. This is the time period. So substituting all those values in this equation, you will be getting TA value is 5 into L by R ratio. TA value L by R ratio, after substituting L and R, you will get 5 milliseconds, and EB by VS value 30 by supply voltage is 200 volts, you will get 3 by 20, it is 3.33, and the remaining parameters we have to calculate TA by T, its value is, TA value is 5 milliseconds, 5 into 10 power minus 3 by time period is 1500 into 10 power minus 6. If you calculate this, you will get 3.33. So substitute all those parameters in this equation, we will be getting alpha dash is equal to 0.17. So substitute all these points, TA by T we have given 3.33, this is ln, m value is 3.33, this ratio you can calculate T by TA. So final value of alpha dash is 0.17. So here, when alpha is equal to alpha dash, the current waveform is at the boundary. In this case, if alpha is greater than alpha dash, then the current waveform is continuous. The current waveform is continuous. If alpha is alpha less than alpha dash, then the current waveform is discontinuous. So alpha dash we have calculated, it is 0.17 is the answer. So alpha dash is the duty cycle at which the current waveform is just continuous.